Hi, welcome to the RV Corral website. Hey, my name's Jim Beckler, and I'd like to welcome you to take a few minutes to take a look at a trailer we just took in on trade. This is a 2015 Tab. This is a smaller, lightweight trailer. You might be looking for something that you can pull around pretty easily with maybe a smaller utility type vehicle, or maybe you just want to pull a small trailer. Small works for you. This would be a good little choice. You can reach me if you don't watch the whole video and have other questions. You can get a hold of me at 541-510-1017. Feel free to give me a call, and I'll be glad to help any way that I can. You can see, we'll take a walk around this. It's really a cute little trailer. Got a nice little setup in the front here for the propane tanks, mounted right back in here. Easy hookups. It's designed very aerodynamically so that you're going to have less wind resistance. You can see it's actually a pretty lightweight trailer. The gross vehicle weight rating on this trailer is only 2,800 pounds. So that's its maximum capacity. It has about a little over 1,100 pound payload. So you can figure it out. The dry weight's probably somewhere around under 1,700 pounds. So you don't need a big vehicle to pull this around. That's the beauty about this thing. Very suitable for maybe, like I said, a small SUV or small pickup, something along those lines. Single axle, got less tires to worry about. Again, let's take a look at the outside on the back here. It's teardrop shape. A unit you can get in maybe your favorite campsite really easily. Let's take a look inside. Now, even though it's smaller, it's nicely equipped, kind of a higher end quality trim. You can see now the way this is set up now, this all makes into a bed in here. It also makes into a sofa, so those cushions are going to fill in that area back there, and you'll have a sitting area, so you'll have a dinette and a sofa area, but also makes into a bed. Notice you got plenty of storage back in here too. Got a good cabinet. It's equipped with an air conditioner, an exit window that you can actually open up and get some fresh air in there if you want to just use it to vent a little bit on both sides. Has a nice high-speed fan in here too. This thing will move a lot of air, so you know it does have the air conditioning, like I said, but you also have this, and you may not even want to use that air conditioner in most situations. It does come with a little flat screen TV already set up. The bathroom area has it's a little all-in-one. That's what you consider like a wet bath. Toilet and shower and all that's right there. Does have a entertainment center. It's got a DVD player, CD player. You can play your music, movies, all right in here. Got a nice little sink, two burner stovetop, and a nice little refrigerator. Yeah. And some storage in the front here too. This does have a heater in it. It's got like a radiant heat system that's very efficient. You'll like the way that works. Very user friendly. A little more storage up in here also. Got a nice little flooring. This is vinyl floor. Looks like wood, but it's not. It's much lighter than wood. Like I said, maybe you're looking for a nice smaller trailer. This could be a great opportunity for somebody. Give me a call. I'm glad to tell you a little bit more about it. It's Jim Beckler, and you can reach me at 541-510-1017. Thanks.